Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And if you're back, kisses. My name is Rosie, and it's funny because my boyfriend, he already knows by memory my intros, and it's so funny when he tries to imitate me. And also, I know this looks so different from my rest of my videos because I always record with natural light, and today I am filming with my ring light. I had such a busy day, so I wasn't able to record before. So today I want to share my favorites for September. I have a little bit of everything, as always: beauty, a few things for the home, food. So without talking anymore, let's begin. Okay, so one of the first things that I have as far as beauty is this by e.l.f. And this is basically a set spray that you put on after you do your makeup, and you want your makeup to last a lot of hours and throughout the day. And I like this brand for being cruelty free and vegan, which is awesome. And not only that, it's an affordable brand, and I actually bought this after one of my subscribers recommended me to try this product, and I did. I went to Target, got it, and I've been using it the last whole month, and I really like the results. I do shake it a little bit, and then I just spray it on my face. The only thing that I would change is the little dispenser, the little spray. I feel like you get a lot of liquid in just one pump instead of being more like a little spritzy spray. So that's the only thing I don't like as far as the bottle design, but I do like the product itself, which basically has green tea, cucumber, aloe vera, vitamin A, C, and E, if I'm not mistaken. So love it. And yes, this is something I would buy again, and I recommend it so much. Everything that I mentioned, by the way, it's gonna be in the description box in case you wanna get it as well. Okay, so now a few things for the home, and the first thing that I want to share is this jasmine oil. Okay, so this is a fragrance oil, and this is jasmine, and I don't know why I didn't mention this before because I love this oil. I've loved this for so long. I've gone through so many bottles, and the way that I use it in two ways. One, I have an oil diffuser in my living room, and I just filled it up with water, and then I just put a few drops, like about two or three, and it makes my whole living room smell so good. Or the other way, and I actually learned this through a Pinterest photo where I saw that you could add oil to the toilet paper on each side, and that will make your bathroom smells so good and fresh all the time. So I like doing that. I love that tip. And I have so many oils, but this one keeps being my favorite one. Love it. Okay, next I have this product by J.R. Watkins. And I like this brand. I support her brand for being cruelty free. And this is a room refresher. I like it, and I like having this in my bathroom, but you can also use this in the bedroom, living room. The one that I got is coconut, but they have about two or three, I believe. And I love the smell. I love everything that is coconut. Instead of having those big bottles of, like, I forgot what they're even called since I haven't bought them in so long, but they're supposed to refresh the smell in your bathroom, those long bottles. I feel like those take a lot of space. I love having this instead on top of the toilet lid, not where you sit, but the part that goes behind it. So that's where it stays, and I feel like it looks so much nicer, so much organized. And apart from that, it smells so good, so gotta love it. Okay, next, these are a few healthy options. And the one that I wanna share first is this soya juice. So right now it's empty. I already had all of it, but this is something that I bought when we found it, buy one, get one free, at my local grocery store. I also got the cashback from the Boda application. And basically, if you haven't heard of Eboda, I'm not sure if it's available internationally, but I know it's something that you can use in the US. And basically, it kind of works like Ebates when you go to a store, whether that's grocery shopping or you go shopping for clothes, you get cashback. So I think that is awesome. So I took advantage of that and I bought this juice. I was able to try many of them, but this was my favorite one. And this one has apple, banana, mango, lemon, kale, spinach, spirulina, chlorella, barley grass, and alfalfa grass. And I love it for being organic, non-GMO, cold pressed. So it's like all the goodness in one bottle. If maybe you're doing a detox for a day or a few days, I think this is a perfect option. And you don't even have to buy the ones that you find at the store. You can even do it from home. Just get a juicer and you're able to just buy your fruits and veggies and then just do your own juices from home. I just love drinking pure juice. It's so natural. It's not processed at all. Doesn't compare it to the bottles that you get from the store. So if you're looking for something healthy, then just get the ones that you can buy from the store that are cold pressed, pre-made. If not, just do it from home. Okay, next thing I have is this food by Amy's. And this is something that you can get from, if you live in Florida, at Publix, or in the US at Whole Foods. And there's another place which I forgot what it's called. Joey's? I forgot. But basically, I love her foods because you can read the ingredients on the back and everything is so, so good. This is organic, so you won't see any like funny ingredients, anything that you cannot read. It's made with good quality foods. And I got this one, the Asian noodle stir fry, because I love Indian food and everything that is Asian. Those are my two favorite foods and I cannot wait till Amy's opens up a fast food place here in South Florida, because if you haven't heard, they are expanding, they are opening new places where you will be able to get fast food, but these will be healthy options, healthy alternatives, and I really love that. And it's a place that I would go all the time and eat there, and I would support them so much. So for now, I just have to keep getting their frozen foods, which we get every once in a while. We only get them when we see them on sale. But other than that, I love cooking at home. And the last thing that I wanna share, it's a documentary, and this was by Tony Robbins. Well, he's in the movie. It wasn't by him, but he's in the movie. And I felt like I had to watch it because a lot of people that I follow, that I find inspiring, that motivate me, they always talk about Tony Robbins, how they changed their life. So I had to watch it because when I hear the name Tony Robbins, in the past, I knew his face, I knew how he sounded like, but I didn't know the person that he was or what he really did. I know he's an author of best-selling book, and basically the documentary is about one of his workshops that he did here in Florida, so that's pretty cool. The way he works with people, he motivates them, he pushes them to go for their goals, and just basically not let time pass by, and he's that person. And not only does he do workshops about motivation to become a better person, but he also workshops about business, workshops about romance for couples, and he always has these workshops around the world. So it's something that I really did enjoy watching, and I will recommend it to you guys. So that's it for my September favorites, and now I would love to know what your September favorites were, if you can let me know in the comment section. And I know this is really different from the way that I film. I love natural light, but today was just not possible. So if you have liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. You can leave me a comment. And if you haven't subscribed, you can do so for new videos each week. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Kisses. Bye.